Hey guys, welcome to my channel Bubbly Beauty and Kitchen. Today I am going to make a primer at home, which is inexpensive and easy to make, which gives you exact finish like branded one. It minimizes the pores and gives your foundation a flawless finish. Whereas the other primers in the market, which cost 400 to 500 rupees and works as the same. So let's make it at the home, and it just need only 3 ingredients. Let's get started. Take a bowl, add 1 teaspoon of aloe vera gel and 1 teaspoon of glycerin. Mix the both ingredients well. The primer is almost ready. You can also use this as a primer, but I will suggest you to add 1/2 teaspoon of sunscreen to it, because it plays the double role as a primer and the sunscreen and gives your skin a extra layer of protection. But the sunscreen is completely optional. After mixing all the ingredients, our primer is completely ready now. Now I will store it in an airtight container. You can store this for a month. And this cream also have lightweight and non-greasy texture, which easily absorbs into your skin and acts as a barrier to your skin and the makeup, and makes your makeup last long and doesn't clog your pores. I wish this video is useful. Hope you liked this video. Then like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel and watch my other videos. Bye bye.